watch the movement on this pitch. Starts in the middle of the plate. Heads up by his back foot. His fans are pumped. The entire stadium is now the Kings' court.
Captain Jer. No pinch yet for Elliot Johnson. What a day to be at Safeco Field. A Wednesday matinee closing out the season series with the Tampa Bay Rays. Here's Tough hitter here in Keppinger. And he looks at ball one. Jeff Keppinger went 2-for-4 last night. Four consecutive strikeouts for Felix, the 1-0.
Slider here in the ninth. Several sliders here to the right-handers.
The 1-1 from Felix. And it's 1-2. Crowd loving it here, Safeco Field. The energy is reverberating around this ballpark. 1-2, the King deals to Keppinger. Ground ball, Ryan. Scoop, throw, got it,
touch! But there's still a lot of pressure on the defense to make the play. Brendan Ryan, a walk in the park. Ground ball makes the pick, good throw. One more out.
Last hitter, Sean Rodriguez, fly to left and a strikeout. Pitch, outside ball one. 26 up, 26 down, 11 strikeouts. He's been on a perfect rhythm all day. The 1-0, missed outside. Joe Madden tried to break up his rhythm in the seventh inning. Disputing a pitch called by Rob Draken, was ejected. Didn't affect Felix. He's got a 2-0. The pitch. Swing! And that's Rodriguez. He's got a strike 2-1.
Wow, 2-0 slider right there, Dave. Rodriguez swings and misses. Felix has got it all going.
2-1 from Felix. Seattle Mariners, Felix Hernandez, the 2-2.